top six anime girls. There are so many amazing girls, but I have a list of the top six. Okay, let's get on with the list. Number six, Lifa from Mr. Stain on Junk Alley. Yes, she only appeared in two episodes, but she is total waifu material. This humble pianist has everything a waifu needs: being humble, being a pianist, and having amazing hair. Number 5, Bo Peep from Toy Story. Bo Peep was a main character in the fourth movie and got a great redesign. This ass-kicking shepherd proved to the world that she doesn't just look good in pink, but also in blue. Not to mention, she is super thick. Number 4, Redhead Fire Matches. This mysterious fiery girl doesn't appear in any animation that I'm aware of, but I just love the manga. Looking at her makes me want to commit arson. Number 3, that one background character in Monster High. Okay, yes, she is just a background character, but just from her looks, she is waifu material. She has a very cute hairstyle and very cool shoes. That's all it takes. Number 2, Shadow from LOL Surprise! OMG. Shadow is the perfect thick goth GF. She's not afraid of expressing herself. Her outfit screams, "Don't mess with me, or else I will cast a hex on you." Haha, I'm sure she's fun at parties. Honorable mentions: Belle Delphine, Sidusa from Powerpuff Girls, Connie from Big Mouth. Now on to number 1, Roxanne Wolf from Five Nights at Freddy's. Everyone's favorite wolf girl, unless she isn't, but she should be. This green fringed beauty has stolen every FNAF fan's hearts because she's just so darn cute. That was the top six anime girls. Hopefully you agree with my list. And if you don't ever breathe in my direction, or else I will cast a hex on you. Okay, bye.